This video is sponsored by Zavvi. More on them later. Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mr. TARDIS, and welcome to another Steelbook unboxing video. Ironically though, this does not come in a box, this comes in a weird bit of plastic packaging, but it means instead of getting the scissors out and destroying it, I can just rip up the top. There we go. So, I've been expanding my Doctor Who Steelbook collection, and of course this is the latest one to come out of it. Very excited, let's see what's inside. And inside we find, a little thing, because I did a couple of art prints, as in I commissioned a couple of art prints from Ain't Banksy on Twitter, who's done some incredible 13th Doctor artwork, and the proceeds of the money the commissions goes towards a cat sanctuary. So find Ain't Banksy on Twitter. Put that down. Find Ain't Banksy on Twitter. I'll put a link to her Twitter in the description below. We can get some incredible prints, so check those out. But now, enough of that. Let us now talk about the Series 7 Steelbook. Speaking of art, this is done by the incredible Sophie Chowdhury, who has done the other series, the other Matt Smith era artworks for the Steelbooks. And of course it's just as gorgeous as you'd expect. We can't see the back end properly because it's got the card on, but that's what removing all of this plastic is for. So we'll finally ruin the collector's value. Another Blu-ray that the scalpers will not get their hands on. We'll remove the plastic and we'll take a look at what's there. Pop the litter in there just for now. So let's take a look at this thing. So of course this covers Doctor Who Series 7 starring Matt Smith, Karen Gillan, Arthur Darvill and Jenna Coleman from the 2012 to 2013 Part 1, Part 2 series and its associated specials. So of course we've got this sleeve at the back which is covering up basically Series 7 Part 2 and the Christmas special, Series 7 Part 1. So yeah, incredible stuff here. Just lovely shine, sheen, incredible colours. I love the blue purples on the front, and I love the oranges on the back. So I think in terms of actual episode count, this might be one of the most stacked, at least of the current iteration of the Steelbook box set, because we do have Series 7 Part 1, Series 7 Part 2. We've got The Doctor, the Widow and the Wardrobe, Asylum of the Daleks, Dinosaurs on a Spaceship, A Town Called Mercy, The Power of Three, The Angels Take Manhattan, The Snowmen, The Bells of St. John, The Rings of Akaten, Cold War, Hyde, Journey to the Center of the TARDIS, The Crimson Horror, Nightmare in Silver, and The Name of the Doctor. So we do have both of the Christmas specials in here from the end of Series 6, beginning of Series 7, and the midpoint of Series 7, The Snowmen. For bonus features, we have 6 prequels, 15 behind the scenes, 4 commentaries, 3 additional scenes, 3 documentaries, 3 exclusive content, not sure what that is, script to screen, good as gold, that's the Children in Need or a comic relief thing that the children wrote the script, I believe, The Making of the Gunslinger, Pond Life, which was the prequels which saw the turbulent relationship between Amy and Rory before the events of Series 7, and Comic-Con. I'm presuming that's a panel of some sort. We do also have these cards here as well, which gives us a little breakdown of the 5 discs, including what is on them, but in terms of descriptions, we're not going to get much that wasn't already on the back of the box. And I recognise that artwork. This artwork was the cover of the DVD way back when I got that one. Blimey. Ultraviolet, that's actually packed in a couple of years ago, because as we all know folks, physical media is for life, and I look forward to getting the upcoming Series 8 Steelbook, but on Laserdisc. If there's a big discrepancy between like the discs and stuff like that, I'll point that out, but just for now I'll just set this to one side. And we also have in here a little leaflet talking about the interactive event, Time Fracture, some greeting cards from Danilo, not heard of that, and the upcoming video games Edge of Reality and The Lonely Assassins, as well as a flipping roadmap of Time Lord Victorious. Unfortunately, this leaflet is already outdated because Echoes of Extinction has been delayed because of current world events.
Space lane traffic is advised to stay away from Sol 3. Planet Earth is closed. Planet Earth is closed.
So we'll set all this to one side. However, before we take a look inside this beautiful steelbook, let's get a word from our sponsors of this video, which is Zavvi. Like I said up top, this video is sponsored by Zavvi, the premier online retailer for home releases and geek-related merchandise. I've been shopping at Zavvi for years and years, especially for exclusive steelbooks for my collection, so I was overjoyed when they got in touch with me and offered me an exclusive coupon code for fans of Mr. TARDIS. See, at the time of recording, the Series 7 Doctor Who steelbook is still in stock on Zavvi. Just use the coupon code MrTARDIS10 at checkout and bam, 10% off. Wanting to fill the gaps in your Doctor Who animation, DVD or Blu-ray collection? Pop them in your basket, MrTARDIS10 and bam, 10% off. That code will work across everything released on the website. And that's not all, you can also use the code MrTARDIS20 at checkout when buying clothing and accessories for a 20% discount. I've got a Zavvi affiliate link in the description below, and if you purchase anything on the website through that link, with or without coupon codes, I get a kickback which massively helps to support the channel. And on the day I recorded this, they announced the Classic Season 24 Blu-ray Collection, which you can buy from Zavvi, and my affiliate link will work with that as well. Like I said, I've been shopping at Zavvi for years, and when I need some geeky gifts or something for my friends, then they're the shop that I go to. So check out the links in the description below, and don't forget, MrTARDIS10 or MrTARDIS20 coupon codes at checkout. Now, back to the unboxing. So, without any further ado, let's take a look at the inside of this thing. Oh, and oh, fun, great start. One of the discs is already falling out. Yeah, I'm already recognizing these discs. These are identical artworks to what was on the DVD. So, disc one, Doctor Who in the Wardrobe Asylum and Dinosaurs in a Spaceship. Disc two, Town Called Mercy. Power of Three, Angels Take Manhattan. Disc three, yeah, identical artwork. The Snowmen, Bells of St. John, and the Rings of Akaten. And here's the awesome artwork, which is for the premiere of Series 7 Part 1, Asylum of the Daleks. Not a good story, but I love the artwork. Disc four, we have Cold War Hide, Journey to the Center of the TARDIS. And disc five, we have The Crimson Horror, Nightmare in Silver, and The Name of the Doctor. And there's the artwork for the beginning of Series 7 Part 2 from The Bells of St. John. So yeah, it's a really cool two artwork spread here, and I do love how it's consistently themed with you know, the idea that the Series 7 Part 1 and 2 were very different, like, interpretations of the show, particularly with the Doctor's costume, with the villains on display, and also with the companions as well. As usual, it is a little bit of a shame that the discs are packed this way, much like the last one in the box set, because it means that they are prone to fall out, it means they are a bit prone to damage. And also, it would have been nice to maybe have had a bit more exclusive artwork on the inside, but, you know, this is more just a re-release in the high-definition format. So, we'll just pop all of this stuff back in. And yeah, this is gorgeous stuff. And what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to take a look at what the collection currently looks like, at least what my collection looks like in its current form. So this is my collection as it currently stands. I have pre-ordered the 2013 anniversary special steelbook, which comes out some point next month, I believe. And also, I don't think I did an unboxing for these. Since the last video, I have got the Series 11 and Series 12 steelbooks, because it was like back in October, I think, Amazon was selling them literally both at half price, so I thought, why on earth not? This, of course, is where I would keep my Series 2 steelbook. If I had one! However, in order to get high quality footage for my videos and stuff, I have just settled and got the Series 2 standard steelbook. It's obviously night and day. Thankfully though, I just want to do another quick shout out. I did this before, but I want to do it again because I'm super grateful. The Series 3 steelbook and the 2009 special steelbook were actually sent to me by fans, people who wanted me to see the holes in my collection be filled. That sounds wrong, Mr. TARDIS only fans. Sorry, don't mind my cat, he is just chomping very, very loudly. As well as able to give me high quality footage for future videos and future projects and stuff, it's one reason I got these. I'm doing a lot of Jodie Whittaker era content that's kind of in the running, that's kind of in the production process right now. So yeah, thanks so much to those who sent me the 3 and special steelbook, and if anyone does have a Series 2 steelbook that they wouldn't mind parting with, you don't even have to give it to me, I'll give you the original retail price for it. Hit me up on Twitter at TrilbyReviews. But yeah, that's how my collection currently stands right now. The gaps are going to be hopefully filled, and I do hope that they do a Series 8, 9 and 10 reissue for those Peter Capaldi era steelbooks, because those are ridiculously expensive now. Those are very hard to get a hold of at a decent sub £300 price, more or less, if you look on eBay. Hopefully they will do a reissue. I hope that they do a Series 2 reissue as well. But yeah, this is an incredible collection. I love it. It's a bit unfortunate as now, especially when we get to like series 6, 7 and onwards, where the special features are really lacking because there's no more Doctor Who Confidential. And I hope that maybe they will fill the gaps in some way with, I don't know, maybe they'll catch up with Peter Capaldi over Zoom and he'll tell us some behind the scenes stuff, do some interviews in conversations. But, you know, like they're just going to basically take the DVD releases and just pop them on Blu-ray. Thankfully, though, it mainly is the artwork and the presentation and the packaging that you're here for. And as usual, Series 7, it just goes above and beyond. This is incredible artwork, or this incredible trilogy of artwork, basically, by Sophie Chowdhury. Just amazing work. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching my unboxing of Doctor Who Series 7. Let me know if you've managed to get a hold of it. Like I said, you can still get it on Zavvi at time of recording. Don't forget to look at that affiliate link. And also use the coupon code MrTardis10 at checkout to get 10% off your Steelbook order. And hopefully, folks, I will see you all next time. Stay safe, everyone, and I'll see you soon.